Boom. Where am I going? Time race, race time, fly through checkpoints, easy, peasy, lemon, squeezy. Here we go.
Let's see what these things can do.
I'm so focused right now, and I really want gold. I think I've already messed up gold. I can't look.
God, this feels good. Got a touchdown. Damn it.
Dude, that is BS. Get there.
Yeah.
Silver, no! It's gonna be 30 seconds. It's gonna be right there. That's when I was like, point. What was my time? Shut up and tell me my time. 30 seconds. Yeah. Okay. Should have had that one. It was in the bag.
Pick it up. Alright.
I hate the missiles.
Got a touchdown.
Alright guys, seriously?
You wanna play too?
Hmm.
Winning isn't important.
I hope this works. Oh, it did. Wow. That's one, I just realized that's one of the five people or whatever that Satan gave control over to, or something like that, if I'm understanding the story, you know, before the whole musical. Oh, he's an archduke, that's what they are. Alright, well, you know. Cool. Yeah. Oh my Jesus.
This is bad timing.
How would it not hit the wall? I did that last second. Yeah. I think I'm safe. I'd like to think I'm safe. Wait. Oh, okay. Tacos malos. Bad tacos?
I know this is petty, but Vlad won't stop bitching about some frat boys that tossed his castle when he was locked up. Personally, I got nothing against poli-sci majors with popped collars, but as a general rule, I like to keep people with nicknames like the Impaler happy. It'll really keep things going smoothly with Vlad if you could show up to one of the frat's pledge games and smack him around a bit. Who knows? Maybe you'll make some friends. Isn't that what college is really about?
What am I doing?
Come at me, motherfucker!
Whoa! Missed. Is there teams or am I just winning? Nope. Nice, so close. There we go. There we go. What's this? Running. Running. Come on. I will never, ever be. I have like that super melee strength too, so this is pretty interesting. Is there a way to build a combo, or? Wait. Oh! Damn it.
Is that all you got?
Dang it. Did I do it? That's it. I can't do it. I can't activate my stomp. I did it. This is... Wow. Hey, I'm doing pretty good. Probably play this professionally.
One more for the collection.
I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna get silver and bronze. I don't think I'm gonna get bronze. Holy crap. Dude! Dang it! Oh my. What the hell, dude? That's really hard to do. I need to go do something real fast. Excuse me? No. I need to edit this. Whatever. This time's going a little bit better. Just a little bit. Screw that car.
You gotta try harder than that, Satan.
For some reason I had it in my head that I only had to get 10,000. Obviously I was wrong. Get him! There we go. Okay, if I don't... Alright. Dude, screw that guy. Honestly.
You ready to give up yet?
There we go. Oh my god, that was annoying. I need to up... I wonder if I can upgrade this. What can I upgrade on it? Speed? No. Do-it-yourself missiles? What are those? Sounds interesting. Alright, so...
God, this feels good. And collectibles. You need the rest of wings.
Come on, climb.
This is bad timing. You need the rest of wings.
Oh my god, I'm freaking getting really angry right now. What? Why would you?
I gotta get this on my saber. Really didn't have a chance.
What am I supposed to do?
Running out of juice.
There we go, just start. Why? Stupid crap. Hold on, it'll explode eventually. Is that it? Oh boy. Hold on, I think I just figured out something. Oops, that was a regular thing.
Lucky me. Or
Would that just... Come on, dude, just...
It's easier every time.
One more. One more. There we go. There's
someone here you need to meet. On my way.
Okay.
Emboldened by the power of song, Jezebel set out to find the one man that could save her from her impending nuptials. Fortunately for her, Johnny's trail of destruction wasn't too hard to follow.
One night with any lover, but you have to punch a panda. Do you do it?
Ooh, good question.
Mr. Gat?
Who are you?
Well, I'm a...
Oh my,
we're not
Jesus.
Doing that again.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm Jezebel.
Good to know.
What are you doing?
Threatening you. You're not marrying the president.
I don't want to marry the president.
Well, that was easier than I thought.
My dad's making me do it. What now?
Now I'm holding you hostage.
You don't need to do this.
Yeah, that's what hostages always say.
No, like, you really don't need to do this. I'm here to help you.
Yeah, but I already have the gun drawn, so,
Are you kidding me?
Maybe. I'm not sure yet. I'm kind of winging it.
Can you wing it without the gun?
It's a comfort thing.
Not for me.
What do you want?
For you to put the gun down.
Get used to disappointment.
You sound like my father.
What?
He's always telling me that life is about misery, not happiness. That dreams only exist to make people forget about their own mediocrity.
Man, that's depressing.
Being the devil's daughter sucks.
What do you want?
I want to punch my dad in the face.
We're gonna get along just fine.
Of course, Jezebel was speaking metaphorically, but Johnny didn't notice. Jezebel was eager to help Johnny in any way she could, and vowed to find a way to sneak him into the palace. Johnny frowned at the seemingly arbitrary amount of time required for Jezebel to find a way to sneak him in. But he accepted the fact that without traditional missions, this was the best way to further the story.
All right, Jezebel went back home. She's gonna let us know when she can sneak you. In the meantime, let's... Wait, someone's...
Hey! Get your hands off me, you... Fucking troglodyte!
We have your friends, mortal. And they will ride until their screams no longer...
Wait, what?
...is us.
Tight, Dane, I'm coming!
Don't mind if I do.
How they... What do you have? Are we the same? Same level? What's the difference? Well then, there we go. I gotta go risk it. Oh, son of a freaking gun. Ow, 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 what just, what? What'd she just say? Oh, boy. Hey, I'm here.
I'm no good to you dead, kids. You remember that?
I know, I know.
Are we sure? What did I just... I did bad. What in the world? Dude, what? Okay. Please stop. Please stop. Please pull out your gun. That worked. No, it didn't. I don't. Okay. Hold on. Wow. Oh, boy. So now I see why there can be a co-op mode. This is hectic. Wait, she didn't... I don't know what's happening. No! Alright. Some people seem to think it's pretty cool that they can shoot me. How are we not hitting him? There we go.
I'm right here.
You. No, why would you? There. Jeez. One more. And then it will finally be over. Ow. I swear to God, if that guy shoots me one more time.
I owe you a raise.
You don't pay me.
Even better.
You should. Because I need money, so I can upgrade.
Let's see what these things can do.
Apparently, I'm going back to Blackbeard, which is weird, because I feel like I haven't... Whatever. Wait, what? Why am I going to Blackbeard? I'm gonna rescue everybody.
because they have no experience in enhanced interrogation. Now, if I were doing it...
Can you die, please? Oh, fudge. Hey, but oh boy. I think I actually killed him doing that, which I didn't think would work. Oh my god.
First the imps, then this. Oh, it's been a fortnight of indignity.
I know how you feel. I had to wear a poodle skirt once.
That's another joke that I'm sure I don't get because I didn't play the other game. Although, playing this game, which is really fun, I probably will check out the other games in the series. Go, 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 go! Come on, come on, come on. Oh, this is not gonna end well. I'm not even gonna, yeah, I'm gonna go into, okay. Alright. Fly, 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 fly. So I wonder if I would have been playing as her this whole time, like if this would have been different at all.
Let's see what these things can do.
Wait. Oh my god. Hey, a hole. Climb, 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 climb. Oh, dang it.
Yeah.
All right.
Enter the young maiden, loyal and true, eager to save the bard. Is she motivated by friendship, by pragmatism?
Oh, that worked.
To say what our heroine's thinking.
Wow.
Oh, this is way easier with
his
this.
His power returning to his cheeks. The bard inquires how he
yep,
can show
yep,
his
that's
thanks.
Nice. See you,
Kensington.
I want in your spy ring.
The bard looks at his new protege, a wicked smile stretching across his lips as he thinks of the possibilities. A new tragedy is in the making. And scene.
Has anyone seen a place where ammo can be bought? Because I think it's right here. Right? What? Oh, nope.
Let's see what these things can do.
Now that I know that this gun's good. Wait, did it say? No. So, yeah. That sounds sweet. So this gun's pretty powerful right now. Oh, yeah, that's really powerful. Oops. Sorry about that. Last second. Oh, never mind, it's not coming at me anymore. Alright, I think that's gonna be it. for right now, I'm going to take a little break. I've been recording for like an hour and a half. I'm going to take a little break and eat some food. It is 7 o'clock. So, yeah. End the video off here. I don't know what part this will be, but probably like part 6 or 7-ish, somewhere in there.